Police in St. Augustine found thousands upon thousands of worms swimming in the ocean. This video from just after midnight shows the bristle worms swimming around in what marine biologists describe as a mating frenzy. Check this out. This is typical for this time of year as the salt water gets warmer. However, the number of worms seemed to decrease as some fish were attacking them.
Well, they still have pretty good odds. There's millions of them there.
Thousands upon thousands of
exactly.
them.
Exactly.